Alrighty, and we are back, and let's just scan for activity.
Commander, okay, well, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Difficult. Too many people will die. Very difficult. Oh, Jesus. Okay. For engineers, for scientists. Does not really matter. Very difficult. No. Let's just... People will die anyway. I'm not sure which one. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Alright. We have a new arrival. Hill. Oh, Hill. Okay, support. Support. Wallace! Ah, let's keep you Wallace. Sure what to give us. Oh. Yeah. And yeah, Hill, we're gonna give you a medic. Alright, let's just Oh, Goliath. What color do we give you? Ah, you deserve this. Doesn't really matter. Yeah. It doesn't do anything for stealth, so... Doesn't really matter. Cameron! Sure! Alright. Yeah, let's just launch the mission, so... You don't have to watch this. Medkit, nanofiber, frag grenade scope. Sure. For some reason, it's good to have two medkits. Are we going far away?
We have visual on the mission site.
We're heading to South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity with an
On the street? Streetwise. Indeed.
Central, Big Sky in position on approach of the abduction site. Strike One is awaiting drop clearance.
Copy that, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your backs out there, people.
Jeez. That's a weird way. Something here. Not sure which way to go. Oh, okay, I can go there. Oh, never mind.
Sure. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Goliath, you with me. You with me, man.
Moving to Overwatch.
Wallace, are you support? Sure you are, no. Yeah, Wallace is support. Cameron. the sniper.
Can go to Overwatch?
Really?
Overwatch II.
And why can't you be on Overwatch? Oh, she doesn't have the... Okay, never mind that. You know what, yeah, go ahead. Aha! Oh, these douchebags, oh no. Nice.
Sweet.
Sure, these guys are dangerous. Very dangerous.
Suck on this.
So yeah, basically explosions don't give you fragments, but these two guys are just extremely dangerous, so I couldn't risk it. And they have the problem, biggest problem, they have grenades. Business. Man, in the face, in the face. Yes, I'm very happy about that. So what? Jesus, give me a break, okay? Don't you just love when something goes according to plan for once? Suspicious. He did something very suspicious then, didn't he? We have a problem with... What about you, my man? I'm way too exposed. That's too exposed even for me. Even though, I mean, I am at cover. Still, this is way too many. Not sure where should I, like, you know.
Really? That was kinda quick and weird.
How about? Yeah, why not?
Hope this works. Lot of good that did.
Stun failed. You know what that means? That means shoot him in the face.
Roger, I've got eyes on. Roger, I've got my eyes on. Got it covered.
Booyah! Isn't this just wonderful?
Aye, aye. Attempting capture.
Oh, come on!
What a good that did.
Lately, you are kinda blind. Or maybe they cannot be captured.
Out of the game.
That's what you get, douchebag. Wallace. Wallace. Try. Why not? Missed. Never mind, don't worry about it, mate. Okay. Heal. Sure, why not?
Shot wide.
Well, at least you tried, no? Oh, Cameron, you're so badass.
Need a resupply.
Mission accomplished.
What? Really? Jesus! Sweet! Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Don't you just love it? Huh, Misho?
I can't say I've ever seen an operation go that smoothly.
Yeah.
Excellent work, Commander.
Shame I didn't capture anyone, though. I tried it on both of them. Weapons fragment. Panic has decreased across Africa.
We will be in touch, Commander.
I am sure. What's that? There is still something glowing on the map, but first, barracks. Cynthia! Oh, Cynthia, Cynthia! 3 move 3, allow reaction shots to trigger enemy attacks. Ooh, Cameron, you did good. You did effing good this time. Remove the star profile of the movie. Yeah, yeah, of course. This is the best we can get. Sweet! Oh! So nice! Oh, you will be badass as well. Anyway. Alright. So we have Rage still 22 days? Oh no, Boroto 27 days. Alright. Okay, let's just get this rolling. 111. Satellite, new soldiers arrive.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Okay then. It's situation room, isn't it?
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Brazil. Sure. Need more uplinks, of course. Are there any being built? Ingenieri.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more
satellite uplinks being built. How much power do I have? Not enough, but we don't have any money, so. Okay, so we are still building that. Okay. Continuous game. Precision lasers. Scatter laser of manufacturer has a laser sniper rifle. Inflicting considerable damage, however, accuracy is upgraded from damage to target increase. Nice. Okay, so this is only for. Only for long range. Okay, heavy lasers. Not now. Okay, heavy lasers. All right. We don't have any money for anything, so. So that makes it easy. What?
Battery online.
Oh. Okay, engineering the foundry. Develop new items or upgrade.
First time in the foundry? It's not the prettiest, but some of our more interesting projects will certainly benefit from the adjustments made down here.
Platform. The Super Heavy Repel Infantry Vehicle is an unmanned combat drone that could take the place of ESCOM soldier. Project is completed, we can begin building units. Improved medkit. Ah, that is nice. Okay, ammo conservation. Pistol, improved pistol 2. Scope upgrade. Okay, sweet. Okay, let's continue, shall we? Never mind it. Heavy laser, laser cannon, shiv laser. Ooh. Cannon can take down most alien craft. Okay, that's freaking a lot. Alright, what's next? Yeah, sure. Come on, let's get to the end of the month. Jesus.
Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander.
Okay.
Your recent results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
No satellite coverage. Air and space, what? Okay.
Remember, we will be watching.
Alright, now.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander.
So for now, what
I've already
can we
put
build?
The new recruits.